Dad, when are we gonna be a family again?
A boy searching for a future.
I'd say when the Angels win the pennant.
Williams and Norton collide, and the catch is blown.
A coach running from his past.
Are you cracking up, or is this a repeat of Cincinnati?
No, no, it's nothing like that.
And a team that's their only prayer.
There's a thing called talent. They don't have it.
God, if there is a God, maybe you could help him win a little. I'd really, really like a family.
How do you do that?
Just call me Al.
How did he do that?
No one can see me or hear me but you.
Do you believe in angels?
I believe in the possibility of miraculous things happening.
Two angels came out of the sky and they picked up Ed Williams.
Great, a psycho kid.
I can feel some added power coming from somewhere. It must have been those chili dogs I ate before the game. Unbelievable!
I need some kind of signal.
I'll go like that, okay?
Okay. Hey, you do that. That's fine.
Ladies and gentlemen, can we now say the Angels are on a winning streak?
There's real angels.
I know it sounds crazy.
I'm relieving you of your management responsibility.
Somewhere between losing hope.
You can't go through life thinking everyone you meet will one day let you down.
And finding the courage.
You can call it angels.
I won't play for anyone but George Knox.
You can call it faith.
That goes for me too.
You can call it whatever you like.
They gave the world something to believe in.
I got nothing left.
I got an angel with you right now.
Danny Glover. Tony Danza.
Even though you can't see us.
And Christopher Lloyd.
Always watching.
Disney's Angels in the Outfield.